Facebook. I've gone live again.
Welcome to these Class 37/5 diesel electric locomotives in Rail Freight Sector livery. This brief introduction will go through the startup and stop procedures. The rear locomotive is already running with its tail lights on and its handbrake released. Climb aboard the lead locomotive to get started. A lot of time will be spent driving, so take a seat to continue. The master key is used to activate the driver's controls. Set the reverser as indicated in preparation to start the engine. Go ahead and start the locomotive. With the handbrake holding the locomotives, set the train brake as indicated. The main reservoir will take a moment to charge. Now use the reverser to set the direction of travel. Lights and a head code are important to let anyone around know that this locomotive is operational. It's time to move. Set the handbrake as indicated. increase the throttle to start moving. Do not apply too much power too quickly. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain a constant speed and reduce engine stress and maintenance requirements. Make use of the brakes and throttle controls to manage the train and prevent overspeeding. Approaching the stop marker, apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable stop.